Enabling and strengthening partners. One of the missions here at Combined Joint Task Force Horn of Africa. That's exactly what soldiers from the Texas National Guard, 1st Battalion, 141st Infantry Regiment, Bowie Company, demonstrated over the last few weeks at a training site outside Djibouti City, Djibouti. The training course is designed to train and enable the Rapid Intervention Battalion, or RIB, of the Armed Forces of Djibouti for basic infantry tactics. The RIB is a force that can strategically react to regional security concerns within Djibouti and the surrounding areas through hard work and dedication. Our Djiboutian partners gain the knowledge they need to succeed in serving their home nation. As it is through any rigorous military training, maintaining a positive attitude is half the battle.
I've never met a group of people that like low crawling and high crawling as much as they do. They're truly amazing people. They come out motivated, never make the same mistake twice. I mean, it's just a blessing to be out here working with an amazing group of people, but they're the happiest people out here and they're ready to learn, ready to train, and they're always here.
Squad movements, communication drills, and enemy contact maneuvers were some of the curriculum covered by Bowie Company. The Texas National Guard team brought their A game to set our partners up for success.
Bang, bang, bang!
We have really top-notch NCOs. They give maximum effort every single day, and this is really something that like they have become very passionate about.
The most important thing to do is make a decision. Whether it be the right one or the wrong one, you need to make a decision.
All these Djiboutian soldiers.
Go, 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 go!
They responded to it and just became ecstatic with it. It was fantastic to be a part of.
Not only did Bowie Company raise the bar for future class iterations, but they made friends along the way, strengthening our two nations' partnerships on a personal level. As the course came to a close, a traditional graduation took place with an added Djiboutian flair, singing, dancing, and laughter in celebration of new friendships. Reporting from Camp Le Minier, Djibouti, Africa, I'm Air Force Master Sergeant Andy Sinclair.